This is Tech.
We are back again with a new episode of Tech Tech Tales.
So today, we are here to discuss some interesting facts about our human body.
So, without wasting any time, let's get started.
I was born, I had 300 bones, but now I have 206 bones. How does that happen, Dick?
That's because our bones fuse together.
Oh, that's cool.
So, when speaking about bones, more than half of our bones are located in the hands, wrists, feet and ankles.
Dick, did you know the largest bone in the human body is the femur, also known as thigh bone?
Yes, you are right.
So, what is the smallest bone in the human body?
The smallest bone in the human body is called stapes. It is located inside our eardrum.
Oh, really? So, now we found out the smallest and largest bone in the human body.
Okay, the next fact is about our cells. How much cells would be produced in a second in our human body? Can you guess it?
I think so, it might be 1 million or 2 million cells.
Nope, our body produces 25 million new cells every second. That means in 15 seconds, our body will produce more cells than there are people in the United States.
That's really interesting.
Yeah. Another fact that I was amazed to hear was that if you take out all the blood vessels in the human body and laid them end to end, they would be long enough to travel around the world more than 3 times.
Oh, that means we have a lot of blood vessels in our body. Tick, did you know that teeth are considered part of the skeletal system but not counted as bones?
Oh, I didn't know that. My science mom told me this fact. Despite accounting for 2% of our body mass, the brain uses 20% of our oxygen and blood supply.
Oh, that's awesome. Another awesome fact about the human body is that about 60% of our body is made up of water.
There are more awesome facts about the human body, but today we are ending with these facts.
Hope you all gathered more knowledge about the human body today.
So, see you next week with a new episode of Tic Tac Tales.
Bye! Bye.